How famous do you think you are? You are way more famous than any of my friends.
That's okay.
Have you ever heard of The National? They're from here. I'm his brother, and I'm supposed to go on their tour bus.
This is one of the most talked about bands on the planet.
I think I'm gonna get together with them. I'm gonna be making this rock doc.
I do have a brother, but he's more of a metalhead. I think he thinks indie rock's pretentious bullshit.
2 weeks ago, Matt called. He asked if I wanted to go on tour and be a roadie.
I had no idea you'd never been to Europe.
Welcome to Paris.
Ooh, this doesn't even look like my arm. It looks like another person in the room when I do this. Who is that?
I just want to have fun on tour. I'm with a rock band.
You just need to be careful about not partying. You're not a band member, you're a crew member.
Have you done towels?
Yes.
Water bottles?
Yep.
Everything's cool?
Everything's cool.
I need towels and water bottles.
Good show, Matt.
And sometimes Matt walks off stage and he doesn't even recognize me.
I think Matt has gone from working a job to being a rock star. And so it's like there's a shift there.
Don't film me. Put the camera down.
Matt, am I fired or what?
I cut through some pretty good stuff.
That's not your job description. Have you checked your job description?
I feel like the only reason why he thinks I'm on tour is because I'm your brother.
The only reason you are here is because you're my brother.
I feel like I'm on the outside of this world looking in. I don't even know what I'm doing here.
Having Matt as my older brother sucks because he's a rock star and I am not. And it has always been that way.
You needed to complete something. You always wanted to quit things.
You think I'll be a movie maker?
No!
Do you think I will be dating a hot movie star someday?
No way!
I just want to make something good for him as well as myself.
Towards the things that make you like yourself. Forget everything else.
My brother sees something in me that I sometimes don't see in myself.
Keep doing that.
I think that's Moby's house.
Where?
Up on the hill.
Hey, Moby!
Don't yell at the fucking neighbors.